The 105th Safe Surrender Box has been installed in Indiana, this time in Noblesville. The Safe Haven Baby Box provides mothers with a place to safely and legally surrender their infant anonymously, as you know. The newly installed baby box is at the fire station on Hague Road in Noblesville. According to organizers, there have been 14 babies surrendered to boxes across the country so far this year.